Hello fishing buddies and welcome to my review of the Justron fishing line. Now these are actually just really cheap lines. I got both for about less than 6 quid. So first one is the red one, and as you can see there's Daiwa written all over it. And this one really has a good red color to it. And it's giving me a hard time, so I have to fast forward for a bit to get the line out. And there you go, finally managed to do that. And really nice ride if you ask me. Now, I'm just quickly going to measure the diameter for this. This is supposed to be a 0.23 diameter line. Quickly zero out my caliper. And this one is actually 0.21 millimeter, at least as far as my caliper goes. Now, the next one is the clear line. And like the first one, it has Daiwa written all over it. Really nice packaging as well. And like the red one, this too gave me a really hard time getting the line out. So I must resort to extreme measure and actually use a scissor just to get the line out. And success. As you can see, there's some written language on there that don't exactly know what. And using my caliper again to measure, now this white one is supposed to be a 0.35 line. It's supposed to be a 0.32 line, and this is actually 0.26 as far as my caliper goes. Alright, now on to the line test strength, or line test breaking test. Now, I'm going to be using the white one first and testing that up against my 16 kilogram kettlebell. Oops, sorry about that. There you go, so 16 kilograms. Well, the weight doesn't really matter. I just want something to test the actual break test. Now, for the white one, this is supposed to have a 10.5 kilogram or 23.1 pound breaking test or break strength. Right now I will be using a uni knot to tie these up to the kettlebell because I believe it's the easiest line to tie, and some lubrication on there and make the line taut. And I'll be tying that onto my luggage scale. And on my luggage scale, it has a 250-pound break test braid with a quick clip. Another uni knot. Another lubrication. And make it taut. Alright, I also have to make sure that the luggage scale is showing us pounds, because that's my preference. There we go. Okay. And that actually broke at 11.4 pounds. Now, next one is the Justron red line. And this is supposed to have a break test of 7.6 kilograms or 16.72 pounds, at least as far as the website goes. And again, I'm going to be using a uni knot, which again is, if you don't already know, is my favorite knot. A bit of lubrication. And make the line taut again. There we go. And tie that up to luggage scale. Now, I'm trying to take things slowly this time because this is a lower test line and I don't want the luggage scale to go straight into my face. So nice and easy. Tension there. Six, 3 pounds, 3.6. Now I think I'm actually going a little bit too slow for the luggage scale here. It might time out on me. Okay, 7, 7.2, 7.4. And yeah, definitely went a bit too slow there, so I'm gonna have to reset my luggage scale. Now, if you haven't already, please click like or the subscribe button there and leave the comments down below to check if there's any other line you'd like me to test. All right, 8.4, 8.6, and this broke at just about 9 pounds. Now I'm gonna check the lines for night fishing, and for me personally, when I do night fishing, I like to use UV lights because some of my tackles are glow in the dark, and the UV lights just gives me really great visibility during the night. And so far, both lines were pretty average. So again, that's my review of the Justron fishing lines. Again, if you like this video, click on like button. And comment down below if you'd like me to test any other lines. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon.